I took off my glasses for a week and tried to survive that way. My name is David Dunaway. I received Berkeley's first doctorate in American Studies. My academic side is to actually look at things that Americans don't pay that much close attention to and look at it from a new and fresh angle.